Adobe Experience Manager is a powerful content management system that helps businesses manage and deliver personalized digital experiences across different channels. AEM has become increasingly popular among companies in India, and as a result, AEM professionals are in high demand. In this answer, we will dive into the salary ranges for AEM professionals in different cities in India and the experience ranges for different salaries. Let's start with Bangalore, the capital of India. Bangalore is home to some of the biggest names in the tech industry, and AEM professionals can expect to earn a competitive salary. As a fresher with 2 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 3-6 lakhs per annum. However, if you have 2-4 years of experience, your salary range can go up to Rs. 7-12 lakhs per annum. With more than 4 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 12-25 lakhs per annum. Moving on to Mumbai, the city of dreams, you can expect a slightly higher salary range as an AEM professional. As a fresher, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 4-7 lakhs per annum, while with 2-4 years of experience, your salary range can go up to Rs. 8-14 lakhs per annum. With more than 4 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 14-30 lakhs per annum. If you prefer the historical richness of Delhi, you can still expect to earn a decent salary as an AEM professional. As a fresher with 2 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 3-5 lakhs per annum. With 2-4 years of experience, your salary range can go up to Rs. 6-11 lakhs per annum. With more than 4 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 11-23 lakhs per annum. If you are looking for a calmer pace of life, Pune is a great option. As a fresher, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 3-6 lakhs per annum. While with 2-4 years of experience, your salary range can go up to Rs. 7-12 lakhs per annum. With more than 4 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 12-25 lakhs per annum. Lastly, we have Hyderabad, the city of pearls. As a fresher with 2 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 2-5 lakhs per annum. With 2-4 years of experience, your salary range can go up to Rs. 6-10 lakhs per annum. With more than 4 years of experience, you can expect a salary range of Rs. 10-20 lakhs per annum. Now that we have gone over the salary ranges for AEM professionals in different cities in India, let's take a more technical look at what skills and experience are required for these salaries. For a fresher AEM professional, you should have a strong understanding of the AEM architecture, including the Content Repository API for Java, the Apache Sling framework, and the OSGI framework. You should also be familiar with the Adobe Marketing Cloud and have experience with. You will also be expected to have experience with AEM administration, including configuring and managing AEM instances, users, groups, and permissions. To achieve a salary range of Rs. 7-12 lakhs per annum, you should have 2-4 years of experience and a strong understanding of AEM development best practices. You should be able to create AEM components using Adobe's Coral UI framework, customize workflows using the AEM Workflow API, and create AEM forms using the Adobe Forms Designer. Additionally, you should have experience with AEM integration, including integrating AEM with third-party systems using RES Tilfall APIs and integrating AEM with marketing automation systems such as Adobe Campaign. For a salary range of Rs. 12-25 lakhs per annum with more than 4 years of experience, you should have expertise in AEM development, including developing custom AEM workflows, AEM forms, and AEM components. You should also have experience with AEM administration, including managing multiple AEM instances and scaling AEM for high availability and high performance. You should also have experience with AEM security, including implementing secure login mechanisms and securing AEM instances against attacks. In addition to technical skills, you should also have excellent communication and collaboration skills, as AEM development often involves working with cross-functional teams, including design, marketing, and IT teams. To achieve a higher salary range, you should focus on developing your technical skills and gaining experience working with AEM development best practices. With dedication and hard work, you can achieve a rewarding career as an AEM professional in India.